Hey guys, welcome to the other side of Modest today. Today I'm gonna share about the verses in the Bible that I love. I don't know if you read the Bible. For me, the Bible gives me strength. The Bible gives me hope. The Bible makes me fall into prayer. The Bible encourages me. The Bible inspires me. So today I'm gonna share with you the verses in the Bible that I love. Number one is the verse that talks about testimony. I believe in testimonies. I believe in what the Lord has done for me. There is Revelation chapter number 12, verse 11. The Bible says, "But they conquered him by the word of their testimony and the blood of the Lamb, for they loved not their lives." Yes. Do you know that sometimes we can conquer the devil through the word of our testimonies? Do you have a testimony? Do you have testimonies? I encourage you today that anything that God has given you, anything that God has done for you, be a source of encouragement to someone. Share your testimony. You never know who you may be touching. Testimonies are powerful. You can conquer the devil through testimonies. Verse number two is Philippians 4:4. This is the common verse we all know. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I will say rejoice. Yes, this verse says that we should rejoice in the Lord. That is, rejoicing in the Lord in all circumstances, bearing all our burdens to the Lord, and believing that God is going to do us good. Verse number three that I love is, "My people perish because of lack of knowledge." Hosea chapter 4 verse 6. Yes, do you know that we can perish because of lacking knowledge, whereby we can be having a need in our lives, but we keep on complaining, "Why me, why me, why me?" The Bible encourages that we are lacking knowledge. The knowledge that we are lacking is the Word of God. Remember, the Word of God gives us promises that God will do exceedingly and abundantly more than what we've asked for. So it is our role and our mandate that we may go to God and ask what we need. The second verse is Jeremiah 1:5-8, which says, "Before I formed you, I knew you." Do you know that God knew you before you were formed? Do you know that God created a purpose for your life before you came to this world? Beloved, don't tire. Don't be discouraged. God knows you. God knew you before you were born. God knew that you were going to be called Rebecca. God knew that you were going to be called Jacinta like me. God knew you. So don't discourage yourself. God knew you and has good plans for you. The other verse that I love is Psalms 125 verse 1. It says, "Those who trust in the Lord are like Mount Zion, which cannot be moved, but abides forever." Beloved, do you know that there is power when you trust in God? Trusting in God helps us be courageous. Trusting in God builds our faith. When we trust in God, God takes over. So you are like Mount Zion. You are never to be shaken by any challenge of this world. You know that God loves you. So don't be shaken. Be like my Zion, which abides in the Lord forever. The last but not least verse that I love is Jeremiah verse chapter 1:5 number 8, which say, "Be not afraid of them, for I am with you to deliver you." Congratulations. God is there for you to deliver you. No matter what you're going through, God will deliver you. Don't tire. Don't keep your faith dead. Believe in the Lord that is going to deliver you. Jesus loves you, and so you should love yourself. God is going to deliver you. No matter the challenges you're facing, trust in the Lord that He'll deliver you. I love you all. Remember, be the love, spread the love. Jesus loves you unconditionally. I encourage you to read the Bible. Make a verses that are going to help you in your prayerful life. So you claim it, you cling unto them, and demand for the promises of the Lord. Bye-bye. See you in the next video. Remember to like and subscribe for more. This is Amelie, daily inspiration. The other side of a modest day.